yambiro.
Our infections stand at 9, with one fatality recorded so far. The measures we have taken remain in place and appear to be paying off. However, the approaching winter season brings with it greater vulnerabilities. We cannot afford to be deceived by the small numbers of infections, but we must continue to scale up our preparations. We are not out of the woods.
This message is brought to you by the ZANU PF Information and Publicity Department. Stay safe.